Hi, I'm IZRY RAZALI. I'm with Bukit Kiara Reservoir Hut and I'm a horse trainer. I work here as horse instructor at Bukit Kiara Equestrian Country Resort. I'm working at this club is my 14 years. My dad, the one started me for riding. After school, he's offered me to be part-time work at the stable where he worked. Then after a year, I work as groom. I feel I'm enjoying do the work. Dato' Awang the one invite me to work at Bukit Kiara, so he's more explore me to that endurance. The first when I work here at this club, I do a lot of endurance in internal and international. And until I present for the country, then I start doing jumping and resas. Resas is something that challenging. The one now in my heart used to be endurance the first time, but now resas. Horses, I'm enjoying riding them. It takes me some challenge to train them to be what they have to do. For example, they have to do like dressage. So you have to learn to teach them how to create the movement and what you to do, how you to do. Like you just have to use your leg, your body position, your seat. So, and I like animals, so that's why I'm choosing this horse industry. I do like a lot of training. Start at 7 o'clock in the morning, I already start riding. Probably like 4 or 5 horses in the morning and then 4 or 5 horses in the afternoon. It depends on the day. Sometimes you ride a lot, sometimes I'm just riding less. Some horses that the owner, when they're coming, the owner will ride. If the owner not coming, I'll be helping them to train the horse. The first competition, I still remember, I do 60 km ride with the X-Race horse. I already stopped endurance about 4 years. Maybe one day I want to start again for endurance. Yeah. With horses, we dealing with something life. They have their own mind, they have their own brain, they have their own feeling. Same like us, similar. And we don't know what their mood on that day. We always assume they are fine every day. Some of the day, like their mood is not on the right point. We didn't realize it and we force it to the work, the one he think and that day that he don't want to do. For me, we always have to be prepared what might happen at the front. So maybe he might spook, or during your riding he might run away or bug you off. So you have to be prepared. 1999, I fell on the horse. It's my own fault, I didn't wear a helmet. And when the horse spook, rear and slide back and landed on me, my head landed at the ground first. So that time I just knock out. And then I'm coma for 2 days. I lost my memory for 3 weeks. That's the risk for horse riding. We as horse trainer, we work through our body. If one of the part is injured, we can't work. The best thing for it to be horse trainer, I can see my progress up to go higher level. And I'm enjoying work here because my team here, I feel like family. Meet a lot of people. Sometimes you hang out with them or with the horses people. Yeah, we work with horses. And then when we hang out, we talk about horses. All mostly about horses. Not much in the story. When some owner give the horse to me, example, I need to train the horse to be dressage. At the beginning, it is difficult. Because some horses are just zero. No experience. They don't know what need to do. So from that, we need to train them. It takes time because they have their own mind. So we don't know how to read their mind. When you get the horse to do what you want and the owner happy, so I feel like it's on the correct way. Some student couldn't ride the horse properly, couldn't handle the horse, probably the horse be naughty. So I ride, train the horse to be a bit more easy for them to ride. And they have, after that, they're happy, they're enjoying the ride. And I feel good because what I do make other people more easy. Then make people happy. If I have opportunity, I would like to have my own stable one day. For run my own riding school. I would like to present the country to big event, like probably one day can go Olympic for one of the dressage rider to be like what Kuzandria do now. She go like really big international, like Sai Omar, Kabel Amba. If I got opportunity, definitely I really want like that. but I have to work hard for that. Inshallah, if I have rezeki, one day I will be there. I think everybody can be horse trainer if they want, but they have to put some effort. They have to spend time a lot with the horses, or just do some volunteer at the stable, learn more about horses. To be horse trainer, you have to take as much lesson you can. Before we to be a good for horse trainer, we have to be a good rider. Good rider can be a good trainer. For me, yes, I do like professional in horse industry, but I still have to take lesson. I still have to improve my riding skill. Doesn't mean like I already professional as horse trainer, I don't need to take any more lesson. Because you can't be like, oh, I'm good already, so I don't need to take a trainer. No, you have to keep update yourself to be better and better and better. You can't just stay at comfort zone. Sometimes you have to jump up a little bit to comfort zone to be a better person. If people want to be horse trainer, please do spend time ride horses more often and learn as much as you can.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers.